When your little world has fallen apart, you'll be living on Beacon Street. In a flat above the laundry, it's warm and forgiving on Beacon Street. Hundreds of paperback novels adorning your shelves, piles of CDs that are eager to please, still asserting themselves. There's something in the morning light that is muted and soft down on Beacon Street. Then a bar or two of classical music will waft through the air. Newspaper adverts will usher the future your way. Indian teas and then take out Chinese at the end of the day. Cast by the light of the moon, you've got a fridge full of food, you won't need to go anywhere soon. When it's time to start again, they will welcome you in down on Beacon Street. Everybody needs a moment or two now and then on their own.